he's in the neutral zone, so Daniel Jones gets a free play and a deep shot and a completion to Darius Slayton down inside the Denver 30.
Just so smart. Daniel Jones gets the offsides. They just run the go over Fuller, and Slayton hauls it
offside.
In on a perfect
defense,
throw down
96.
The sideline.
That penalty is declined. The play results on a first down.
Here's what I love. Daniel Jones sees it. He recognizes it. He knows he's got a free play. Why take it short? Throw one down.